So he'll place an image of this beast, the Antichrist, in the Holy of Holies in the new Jewish temple. Then he'll require worship of this beast by all the people of the world.
Horrible.
Hundreds of millions of people will worship that inanimate object.
My friends and loyal subjects, for the last 4 years, we have worked together to overcome the greatest physical hardships the world has ever known. World war, drought, famine, pestilence, fire, earthquakes, and volcanoes of unprecedented violence. But we have prevailed, thanks to our fantastic computer technology and the intervention of His Satanic Majesty. Where, dear friend, was the loving God of creation during our recent battles? Was He helping mankind, the children of His creation? No! On the contrary, it is He who has visited these disasters upon us. And to you, God of wrath and destruction to mankind, I say, do your worst. But we will prevail.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have just heard Brother Christopher live via UTN, the United Television Network, bringing you the evening message. The message will be brought to you tomorrow night, 1 hour early.
Time has come to found her.